The nightmare they experience, you were responsible for it.
According to the most scientists, the genetic defect cannot stand or stay on a gene for 1,000 years or more. And dyslexia in our gene for millions of years, and the number is growing. Is it a coincidence that most of the name who changed the history are dyslexic? I'm throwing a question for you. Not all of us genius. Perhaps some of them just normal people who trying to do the normal things, working like everyone else and living like rest of the year.